the real heavyweight champion of the world? Now it's actually a question again. Who is the heavyweight champion of the world?
Plan moving forward, the big fight that everybody's talking about, which is Anthony Joshua against Tyson Fury.
Could be the biggest fight in boxing history, that one.
Will be the biggest fight
Richie,
in boxing history.
Richie, it's on.
That is the best heavyweight fight and the biggest fight that could be made right now. The winner would be the undisputed champion by any measure in the heavyweight division. That, to me, is the biggest fight in boxing that can be made right now. Tells you exactly what's gonna happen. You don't believe him, and then he goes out and does exactly what he said.
Or I'd have done it in LA from all the time around, but it doesn't really bother me too much, the old fight game.
I feel the same old G, always have been. Cool, calm, collected, and relaxed.
To riches, loses all within a year, but wins it back again all within a year of his comeback. How great of a story is that?